Gammal Tech is obsessed with smart people. Even if you don't need employees, if someone smart shows up, we hire him immediately. That's the company's policy. If you didn't hire the smart person, your competitors will do, and it's not a good thing. To keep the company in the top position, you should keep smart people on your side always.
Hello everyone, my name is Akshar. I am in a marketing team of Gammal Tech. When I was reading the reviews about the company, I found many people saying the working hours at Gammal Tech are too long and people don't have time for themselves. I'm not sure whether it's true or not, but let's figure it out. So today we have Rajab with us. He's from Turkey and works as a software engineer at Gammal Tech. Hello Rajab, how are you?
I'm very good, thanks for asking.
Okay, so tell me, how many hours a day you work at Gammal Tech?
I work 8 hours a day from Sunday to Thursday.
Okay, so Fridays and Saturdays are always off.
Yes, exactly.
Okay, so you work 5 days a week and 8 hours a day. It means you work 40 hours a week, okay? It's not too long. It's just a normal load. So I think people are actually lying who says they work too much at Gammal Tech. What do you think about this?
Not lying, but it's your choice. You can work extra to get extra money, or you work normal hours and get normal money. It depends on the person, but nobody in Gammal Tech will force you to work extra. Don't worry.
So, someone ever asked you to work extra hours on weekends?
Yes, once they asked me politely if it's okay for me to work on weekends, and I said no, and they didn't ask me again. It all depends on you. Nobody at Gammal Tech would ever force you to work extra, unless you really want to work extra. It's your choice.
Then what if company needs urgent work? And you must stay overtime.
There are a lot of employees at Gammal Tech, so they will always find someone who will stay extra. They will not force you by any means.
Wait, what do you mean by lot of people? Do you mean that Gammal Tech hires more people than they really need?
Yes, there are a lot of people here, more than the number of tasks. So there is no lot of work unless you really want to work hard to make extra money.
I understood. So you basically say that if someone at Gammal Tech works for more than 40 hours, that's his choice to do so. No one is forcing him, okay? And some people just work extra hours to make more money. Yeah, it makes sense.
Yes, exactly. And I don't know why they complain about it. It's their choice. You work more to get extra money. If you don't like working more, just work normal hours and get normal money like everybody else.
Rajab, being very honestly, I'm not able to understand why Gammal Tech has more people than tasks. Isn't that financially wrong? From the general perspective, it is. Because Gammal Tech can save more money by reducing the number of employees if they don't have that much tasks.
That's a different story. Gammal Tech is obsessed with smart people. Even if you don't need employees, if someone smart shows up, we hire him immediately. That's the company's policy. If you didn't hire the smart person, your competitors will do, and it's not a good thing. To keep the company in the top position, you should keep smart people on your side always.
But it's not an extra cost for the company?
It's definitely an extra cost, but we always look on ROI. We pay more, then we make more money. Smart people either help the company grow or slow down the competitors.
Now I can got your point that you are saying that company pays more to hire smart people, but company also earns more by having smart people in two ways. One, they help us in growing faster using blitzscaling, speed over efficiency. And second thing, competitors can't compete with ourselves because they don't have that much skilled employees as we have.
Yes, exactly.
And by ROI, you means return on investment. We pay more, but we also earn more as well.
Yes, exactly. This is my second or third time saying exactly. I think you are here to answer and I'm just to say exactly.
I was just trying to explain your answer to the audience. So do you think the reputation of Gammal Tech due to long hours may affect the new people to apply for the job?
Not at all. Gammal Tech basic salary is very high. People will always apply to Gammal Tech because of the high salaries.
Yeah, it's true. But I think not all people come for money. If I talk about myself, I came here for the new challenges, not for money. So what are your stand on that?
It depends on what you prefer. I myself came here at Gammal Tech because I like to have work-life balance. If you want challenge, just work in challenging projects. If you want extra money, work extra hours. If you want work-life balance like me, just work from 9 to 5 and enjoy your life. Everyone has control over their life and you can choose whatever you want for yourself. But be careful. If anyone in Gammal Tech felt your motivation is money, you will not be accepted at Gammal Tech.
By the way, I was going to end this conversation, but your last line made me curious to discuss on it a little more. As far as I understand, that to attract smart people, you have to pay them more. Am I right?
Yes, of course. And Gammal Tech pays well. As I said before, Gammal Tech's basic salary is high. But the salary is just the result of the good work. And you must prove that your motive is work itself. Money is just consequence.
But how will you know if someone's motive is money or work? For example, I am coming here for money. But I am saying that I am here for challenges. How will you catch me?
I can tell from your choices. Let's say, by the way, this example is a real test at Gammal Tech, so don't be fooled. First, they question if you prefer to work alone or in a team. However, working alone will earn you 60,000 a month, but working in a team will earn you 30,000. But if you prefer working alone, you will be definitely fired from Gammal Tech. This is a real trick that we use to test new people with, and many people fail. If you prefer to work alone, you will most likely be rejected at Gammal Tech. We are a big team and nobody can go far alone.
Yes. The wisdom says that if you want to go fast, go alone. But if you want to go far, then go with the team.
Exactly. Now that we know you prefer working teams, I will assign you a task that you may complete on your own or as a part of team.
Well, I understood a lot of things. I'd like to thank you for this conversation. Everything you said makes sense. And I hope to have a more conversations with you in future.
I thank you. You're welcome.
Thanks guys for being with us in this interesting conversation. Your Indian friend is signing off, but we will definitely meet soon.